Okay, now I start playing Wolf Among Us, which is a very amazing game, I think. I hope. I've seen some other people play it, so I guess it'll be cool. Episode 1, Faith. Yes. Okay, let this load. It seems like a really good TV show kind of thing. But I'm pretty sure it's better as a game anyways. This game series adapts to choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. I'm gonna be a very soft wolf. I already know. Once upon a time in New York City, there lived a community of fairy tale characters known as Fable Town. The fables who lived there arrived hundreds of years ago after they were exiled from their homelands. Though the use of their magical glamour, they used to protect their secret community from the mundane world. Sheriff Bigby, Wolf, protects them from each other. Aw, that's sweet of him. What's the change?
Oh, frick. 105 today again, if you missed it, a record for the day. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, that humidity looks low.
These are awesome graphics.
The hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So,
because I've never played this before.
Humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there.
Wolf Among Us, liquor, hotel, whatever that says. Ooh, hello, Sheriff. $100, I just messed up. Sometime after midnight. Oh, frick. Okay.
Mr. Toad?
Mr. Toad?
Bigby!
Language!
Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I'll get it. I just stepped out of the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning.
Shrink yourself and jump around, it'll be cool.
No need to kick up a fuss. Look, no harm done. I'll give you a pass, but listen. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that. You can't send me up to live with those animals.
Well, you are an animal.
You know what I mean. Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Baby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spout goes down, but the rates keep climbing up.
I feel
Do you
so
have
bad.
Any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
Don't you have two people in your family?
I don't make the rules.
I don't.
Sorry.
I hear this a lot at school, so.
I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right.
There's too much at stake. Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Okay, what's happening?
Now. See? This is what I called you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there. Do something, Bigby. Before he completely tears up the place.
Okay.
I should probably go handle this.
Yes, please. Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, how about I can make a friend?
Prick, don't shy. Oh. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad!
I was being really nice.
The lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get that fat back inside!
Well, that's abuse. Okay. He's up the stairs and he's ready to go.
You're gonna know who I fucking am, you hear me? Hey, look at me!
Give me those. I use the phone.
Take a good look. know who I am.
Finally,
now.
That was annoying.
Hey, look at me.
Get off of me.
Ah! What the? Okay, that's probably what I would do anyways, but still. That was so
God
weak.
Damn you! No way!
Whoa, hey!
Don't hit a girl,
you got
fam.
Something on your face.
Fucking talking about you, stupid.
Ha! Deserve that.
I'll fucking kill you!
Okay, alright, why'd you hit her?
Alright, why'd you
Ow! Oh, you're gonna get it.
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
Well?
Woody, I'm gonna break your fucking face.
Ha!
Is that a fact?
Yeah, that's a fact.
You got a shit.
That's an opinion, actually. I have no idea.
That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time.
What? Get. Frick! I don't know how to work it! My life! I don't want to fight you, dude! Ow! I don't like crying! Okay, did it. Push you off. Get over there.
Go fuck yourself.
Sure. Don't even think about it. I'm getting the hang of this. Okay.
Back off, asshole.
Oh jeez, I'm so sorry. Oh jeez, okay. My first fight. It's in a video game. Well, okay. I had a lot of fights in video games. That axe though, I want it. Got it. Ah. I did good. Me and you both, Bigby. Me and you both. I'm so stressed
out. You should probably
out.
Get out of here.
Look,
there
I'm
go.
Not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, Riff. I'll fucking put you in the ground.
Man, be
Shut
quiet.
Up.
Oh, fucking shit. You broke my jaw, you bastard.
I told you
and
I'd break your
still
face.
Still you talk.
Fuck
wow.
you.
Truth.
Shit.
What are you,
what
doing,
are you doing here?
Here?
These lips are sealed.
What happened?
What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry. You saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girlie. Knock it off!
So...
What's
your
name?
Whatever you'd like it to be, handsome.
Don't make this more difficult than it has to be.
Please.
Sorry, Sheriff. Wouldn't want to add any difficulty to your night.
Why was he hitting you?
I'll kill you.
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. That about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch!
Would you
excuse
me
for
a moment?
By all means.
Kill him!
Well, that's a way to be excused. What would you guys do in that situation? Comment that down below. I'd really like to know. I would throw him at the window, but I would go over there and hit him.
Shit.
Ah, poop.
Hey, Toad.
My car.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Oh, no, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself comfortable.
How's your insurance?
So, how good is your insurance?
I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you came to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Cool it down, dude. Get off of me. Such a fat guy. I can't believe it.
Fuck around.
No,
I know you're fucking in there. Come on out, you fucking dog.
No, please.
I'll put you out of your misery. You fucking mongrel.
Come on.
You ignorant fuck. Come on out, Wolf.
You go, girl. She got that, guys. Thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
No, but I was hungry.
I can avoid it.
For me.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more for me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you, you fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
He's having a bad day.
That makes two of us. I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill.
Suppose it is.
Holy real human won't find that. Cause guess who's having a funeral? Well, he's broke, and I don't know how he got hurt.
Shit. Just come on.
First of all, I'm not gonna offer her a light, cause, yeah. Make
That's
a joke.
A nasty habit.
You're joking, right?
Damn, I'm playing myself.
You're joking.
Who do you work for, really?
Yes, these lips are sealed.
These lips are sealed.
Got it.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, too.
Hey, you like my ribbon?
Beautiful.
Thank you.
I feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
Things do change.
Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
Are you sure?
Sure.
He's had enough. For tonight, at least. Wouldn't be surprised if he has an axe to grind, though. That wasn't intentional. Sorry.
I literally have nothing to say. I just want to sit and watch the story silently.
How much was it he owed you?
100
I'm guessing.
I mean, $100
to show up empty-handed.
They isn't even gonna pay the bills.
I'll be fine.
I didn't pay the bills before.
Let's see. I've got it's 20, 40, 7, 8, 58.
There you go.
It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough.
No,
really.
Take the freaking money.
Just take the money, okay?
If you have it, I won't have anything to spend.
You got me out of a bad situation back there.
I'll get out of my habit.
Thanks.
I'm still going to need a statement.
Sorry, cigarette smoker, but...
I have to go drop off
Gotta do something.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where I am?
You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
Good to know.
You look like shit. And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad. That's gonna leave a mark.
Frick.
Or maybe not.
That was weird.
Hey.
Yes?
I need to tell you something.
What?
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Aw, thank you. I'll see you around,
Wolf.
I call myself a chocolate bar, but okay. Wolf. Bark, bark. What? Aroo! 60 minutes in, and we're not even 3 seconds. Not getting it. Okay, let's just move on. Just through the story. Come on! Wow. That better not be the end of the first episode. That's when I have to close down. Okay, it's beginning. I hope. The wolf's among us. Yay. They did a great job making this. Did everybody skip it though? They do it? Okay. Oh, no, I didn't. My arm looks so weird. It's just me doing this though. Make sure you like and subscribe, guys. I really need subscribers in my life. Yep, my life is sad. Just kidding. I have a pretty good life, somewhat. So one, Faith. Executive producer. Yeah, just walk, dude. No, I think I should just walk on the sidewalk. I'm not even gonna try. Nope, I'm walking on the sidewalk. Gonna enter the gate. Just enter. What are you doing? Enter the gate. Do I have to look at this first? Oh, I have to push
a button. Wish someone advertised that.
Okay, let's open that up. Feels created by Bill Willingham. Let's do this. Don't care about a sign. Gotta look around. Hello? And it's this girl. Who are you? Don't make me come over there.
Look, I've got an hour of paperwork ahead of me, and I've already had to deal with one asshole tonight, so just...
Sorry, Bigby. Didn't mean to be an asshole.
Beauty.
It's alright. Oh, Beauty.
Hello,
BB. Why'd you look like, Rose?
I wasn't expecting anyone.
Aurora.
I know this looks a little odd, but there's an explanation, I swear.
Why'd you hide when I walked up?
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No, you can't.
Damn it, I'm late.
Oh, goodbye, I guess?
Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me.
But then I'd be lying.
He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
I'm just gonna stay out.
Whatever it is, it's between you and Beast. I'm staying out of it.
Cause
I don't have time to go into it right now.
If he doesn't
bring
it up,
I'll explain it all to you later. I will, but I have to go.
Because I promise to always tell the truth.
It's not what you might be thinking.
Bye, Aurora, aka Beauty. Her hair needs to be more brown. It's not Belle. Okay, we're in here. Okay, hello?
Hey, you awake?
Yeah, I wake up for work, dude.
Probably for the best.
I'm gonna touch it. Hello, dude? Okay, this place will be robbed at any second. It's
been a while since I got any mail.
And he'd still be asleep.
Seventh day in a row.
Aw. Don't be angry about it. At least you don't have to deal with any mail stuff. So, dude, where are you going? Press. Aw, it's so simple. When's it gonna appear? Okay, there we go. I'll walk right in. What are you doing? No. There is another elevator right over there.
Bigby.
No.
Hey, wait up.
Please. I don't want to talk to you.
Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
See, I'm staying out of it.
I'm staying out of it.
Out of what?
Whatever it is, Beast. I'm not a marriage counselor.
Damn it. Something's going on.
I'm sorry for you. I really don't want to get in that. I really don't. Then if I do, I'm just gonna be all up in their business. They're not gonna stop talking to me. I'm not for sure about that, but I'm pretty sure they're not gonna stop talking to me. And my life is just gonna be a lot of stress. Anyone who made it this far, you are OP as freak. Because I have no idea how long this first episode is.
Damn.
Should've
cracked the window.
You looking good, Bigby. You got this. Ready for the night.
What a night.
Need to shave a bit. Well, like I say, a woman likes a man with fur.
Why do I even own
Beauty
this?
Knows that well.
Should've got a smaller one.
What's in here? I'm starving. What the frick?
Damn it.
Why would you need ice? What is wrong with you, Bigby? There's a bunch of food in there, but you want the ice. What? I can't with these fable characters. Whoa. Glitchy. Bluebeard folder. Okay, cool.
Bluebeard's file.
Who is Bluebeard? I don't know.
Never trusted this
guy. I don't
guy.
Get deep in that unless it's a Disney princess. Well, if I can't eat it, then... Let's turn this on. There goes my electricity bill. That Jobin is lying. What the? Why is this fat pig ignoring you know what?
Not again.
Dude.
Huh. Hey, Big B.
Hey, Golan, whatever your name is.
I'm in your chair, huh?
Yeah.
I'm tired, Colin. It's been a long day.
Come on. Get off. Hurry up, Colin. Colin, I'm about to stab you and make you bacon. Thank you.
Got a smoke?
Yeah, I do.
Thanks. A couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
This has got to stop. You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay?
Okay.
Don't send me back there, Big B. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Don't be a pain in the ass. I'll tell you what I told Toad.
And what's that?
I can't
get in your glamour.
Pass.
Lectured by the big bad wolf. He must have loved that.
Well, you're a jerk.
That for me?
No.
The house didn't blow itself down, Big B. That's all I'm saying.
What?
Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink,
but... You've been
but,
a jerk to me all this time.
It would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes. It also would have shown everyone how different you are now.
Okay, look. I just want some
if
rest.
If that was all you were saying, I'd be able to get some rest.
I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
What? I was just hungry.
It wasn't murder. I was hungry.
Yeah, well, I'm hungry now. You don't see me tearing the flesh off of your bones.
But you would if you could.
Probably.
Yeah.
But, no. Hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. Can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either. Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands.
Oh, snap!
Who'd you get in a fight with?
Fight with everybody.
I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
I was doing my job, believe it or not.
Your job is to beat the shit out of Fables.
Sometimes I take him to the farm.
Fuck you.
Okay, dude.
You think my job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of Fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing.
Dude, I gave you a smoke. The least you can do is let me have my
That's
drink.
The attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
There was a girl.
I don't actually know her name.
Awesome. Great example.
Jerk.
Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you shut up?
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Boy, that doesn't make
just
sense.
Just give me a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second-story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I...
Well, your hair is on fleek.
I give you this. Will you let me sleep?
Yeah, all right. Probably.
There. Jerk.
Thanks, Bigby.
Aww. Ew, your tongue is so big! Oh my gosh! He must eat a lot of ice creams. You like lick, that's one ice cream. Oh, I'm hungry now. Oh, what the? Hey, I really did take 2 seconds of shut-eye. Okay. I must just go in the kitchen and ignore this person completely. Okay, I am here. How many times? My life. Oh.
Bigby!
Snow.
Come with me.
Snow.
What?
Snow.
What?
Hey, I got it.
Sorry, I'm... What is it?
What happened?
I just can't get into it this second. We need to hurry to...
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
Excuse me, ugly. We had to get somewhere. Thank you.
These walls are paper thin.
Well, it could be charming, then. No, I was in a rush.
We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
Outside? That's even worse. Everyone's outside. Well, not in the evening, but everyone's outside. The owls will hear you. The bats. Everything else nocturnal. What? Oh. Okay, here comes the big blow. You guys are still with me. You're still OP as freak. No skipping, guys. Actually watching it. That's what makes you a true fan. What's in here? It's my life. Just kidding. Aww.
You knew this girl?
Yeah.
She's not a Mundy, right?
What's a Mundy?
Who was she?
You mean Mahatma Gandhi?
I knew everyone in Fable Town. She looks familiar. I can't place her.
A working girl.
A working girl?
A working girl? I'm a working... Oh.
Woodsman. He attacked her and I stepped in. And he threatened to kill
this
us both.
This is sad.
No.
You know, I'm enjoying this too much. It's very sad, guys. Do not enjoy the death of
people. Give me a second.
No matter if you hate him or not.
It's just
wrong.
Terrible.
It
took me a second to realize what I was even looking at.
So, did you see anyone else?
No. No one.
No cabs? No voices? Mundys?
Maybe.
Mahatma Gandhi's?
No.
Okay,
I would remember.
Okay.
Bigby, did one of us do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fable Town in a long time.
All the more reason you shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on.
Who's that?
Have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
Cool, dude. That's cool. You chill here, bae. Got things to look at.
She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
ribbon. There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I. Strange cut. What did this to her?
What could do something like that?
Either something very sharp, or something with magic attached to it.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
Let's investigate
some. We still have some time. I should keep investigating the area.
Okay, good idea.
Bye. Just kidding. Let's look around. Well, I wasn't kidding, but... What are you doing? Oh my gosh, I always have to do the work.
Nobody there.
No body, but what about a body? Okay, that was the worst one ever. We're still here, make a comment of hashtag worst one ever. Ooh,
blood. Drops of blood. I'd say it's been here an hour maybe.
Oh, that was bloodthirsty. Okay, just put down that comment again, please. Except fabric. I touch everything with these hands.
Looks like jeans.
I gotta wash these hands later. My knuckles hurt.
That's some loose trash.
Well, that was dumb of me.
Blood. Still wet. Sharp enough.
Well, that was that. Okay, can I run, please? I don't have time for this. I'm gonna go over here, okay? Since you want to stand there and do nothing. Well, I'm pretty sure she's doing something, like watching out, but I still recommend she at least try. Poke around a bit. Can't find all the things by myself. Okay. What is that you?
What are you doing?
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time.
Stop looking
at
her.
We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on? How did this happen? Why her?
This is a message.
Has to be.
A message? I don't know.
Hashtag die.
I get complaints at the office all the time, but just what about this makes you think that?
The victim. She could be a symbol for something.
I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this.
I'm Crane.
As long as King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know.
Crane
and
is
he's
my
going
boss.
To find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it. It'll just be worse if he finds out we held it from him. I know you don't like him, but he's our boss. This is part of the job.
I guess okay, it's useless okay. to drag it out.
That's how I feel too. I'm sure he won't be happy, but it's just part of the process. Hopefully he can be rational about it.
I wouldn't hold my breath.
I'm not.
I just don't want him interfering.
Bye, Snow. Miss No Help.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.
Okay. Stop talking to me.
What are you, blind? Why, you don't see there's a line? I've been standing here a half hour already. You just walk in?
Of course I can't.
It'd be nice being the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
I don't have time for this.
Yeah, you and all the rest of them in there. Fucker.
What? I work here. People these days are so rude.
Because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes, of course
I do. Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
Chill.
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around here. This is a disaster.
Hey, back off,
Ichabod. It's not her fault.
I don't need your help, Bigby.
Instead of trying to assign blame, maybe we should figure out how to catch the fucker who did this.
Oh, says the man who is most to blame for this catastrophe.
Me?
How convenient. Sheriff, you are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life and the safety of the entire community. Tell me you've been doing something. Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything. Anything at all. Any shred of evidence you two know what the hell you're doing. Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the both of
you.
Woodsman is a person of interest. From what we've been able to gather, he was last seen with the victim.
Yeah.
The Woodsman? That drunk wretch was the cause of this?
It's a lead. Nothing certain yet.
Well, find him. Get him in here if that's all you have to go on. You two need to get a handle on this situation quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all of Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us.
Okay, dude, I got it.
Yes?
Please?
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Where is the bottle of wine you were to purchase? Don't bother. Forget it. Do your job, Sheriff.
Sheriff.
We'll find someone who can.
Oh man, Chief.
You would have just pissed him off more.
All right.
Eat a steak, well, that Mr. Gone skinny better. Legs.
Well, maybe sorry, we should have dragged him on.
For what it's worth, I still think it was better
to
tell
her. You guys
yeah,
are cool,
maybe.
It's gotta be part of the Kelly fam.
Oh, Crane doesn't like
the
people smoking.
And in the mind and physically.
Smoke away.
What an asshole.
Yep. That was about an 8 on the asshole scale. Asshole scale? Well, that doesn't sound right.
No one
is. Is he gone?
Yes, thankfully.
Thankfully. I'm suggesting myself. It's.
Buffkin!
Hello, Miss Snow.
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking? This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Rickabod's desk.
And don't you think it probably belongs to him?
Oh my gosh. Can I please Maybe. Quit my job?
How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
I'm doing really good, thank you.
Fine, Buffkin. Thanks for asking.
Buffkin, get the books.
Which books?
The
books.
Ones with all the fables in it.
Yeah, what she said.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
Cool.
He knows the ones I'm talking about. There's bound to be information on her here. Somewhere. We'll at least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buffkin finds them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help.
I don't like the mirror.
I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything. Hello, Vivian?
Worth a try.
Yes, that's right.
Okay, let's just get this over. Let's talk to the mirror.
Hey, magic mirror. I got a question.
You know the rule.
I don't have time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel, but have some respect for our history of rules.
Jerk.
Mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable.
See? Was that so hard?
Yeah, I'm about 2 seconds away from kicking a hole in you.
There's no need for that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
I want to know about
Show me Bufkin. Hey, put down the bottle and get to work.
Still looking!
The woodsman.
Show me the woodsman. Where is he?
What you see is complete. The woodsman stumbles down a street.
No shit. Which street?
I'm sorry, Bigby. I can only show you what can be seen.
Jerk.
Show me Snow White.
Not much of a request. She's in this very room.
Show me the woodsman.
Okay. Exit.
Nobody right now.
Very well. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else. Or someone new.
Cool. Bufkin said,
what? Well, I'm sure we'll get it all cleared up. Okay.
Very clumsy.
Thank you.
Wait, am I back there? Yes. That's cool. Hey, Bufkin. You're pretty skinny. Get some food. Sorry, skinny people. Now I just feel bad. How long is this first episode? If you guys are still here, then you really are the MVPs, and I'm about to quit myself.
We'll start with these. Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books.
Cool. My life stunk. Whoa, those elves? Sorry. Donkey skin. Like, literally donkey skin. Ichabod Crane! Oh, so that's who he is. Okay. Oh, it's him.
I've seen this before. This symbol on the man's clothes, it's the same as the rings.
Could be her father, or husband. This has most of the emblems of the old days, and usually what family they come from. If it's in here, we'll have her name.
Cool. It's very good. Check it out. Okay. There it is. Hey. Come on, dude.
Great.
What?
I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Aw, thank you, Bufkin.
Yeah, thanks.
We look out for each other.
Guys. Don't overdo it. This is the one.
That's the
Where
one.
Where is this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairo? I'll go look it up.
Alelairo? That means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin.
Yes. What does it say?
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin, also known as ass skin, prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic?
Bufkin, we don't need the commentary.
The story of donkey skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... His daughter, Faith. She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after.
Okay, why is everyone sad suddenly?
Should I mock it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please.
Is it because he didn't say the other word, skin?
And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
Okay, Lawrence.
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
her name was Faith.
Yeah.
You should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
No.
Nothing would surprise me at this point. We can't rule him out.
Can. I'm not saying he did it, because I find that a very small chance. Like, very tiny. So tiny. I'm going to look at the Book of Fables again. This is interesting. Hi, Snow.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dwarves. Less said about that, the better.
Oh, dwarves. And dwarves. I can't talk today.
Beauty in happier days. And her man, Beast.
Funny.
Colin and his brothers. I haven't seen Badger around for a while.
He likes his privacy, I think.
I wish Toad would like his a bit more. Nice hat. Ichabod Crane. Scared shitless.
What's that?
Your boss. His finest moment. Hard to understand how he ended up running this place.
Well, maybe it's time that changed.
Not like how everything stopped. I wonder where he is. To me, this guy is really handsome without his head. Only his... just this body and this pumpkin and a horse. I have a weird taste in guys. And that's why I know I'm a boyfriend. Because I probably chop off his head just so he looks attractive. Just kidding. I won't do that. This ain't good. Come on, dude. Keep walking. I'm not even controlling him. Keep going.
Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, Abel, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
Oh, I'm like getting angry about that. Faith.
Show me faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
I'm gonna stab you.
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this has to be.
Prince Lawrence.
He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence.
Whoa.
What's he been doing? Where is this?
Where's what?
You know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Cool. One more. Okay? Faith's father.
Show me Faith's father, the old king.
Aww.
Guess that crosses him off the suspect list.
Okay, nobody goodbye. Right now.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over there.
Okay. The buffkin.
Sorry, I have to get that.
Really, Snow?
Hello, Woodland's business office. Yes, he is. Hold on.
He is.
Bigby, it's for you.
Bigby, it's me, Toad. You there? Are you there, man? Bigby, shit. Listen, right, there's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Wait, hang on.
Damn is a choice. I feel like they missed it. Hey,
what was that about?
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I can't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
What?
Whenever you're ready.
I want to go check out Toad. Okay, I'm ready. Men first, just kidding. Ladies first. Which means me, because I'm a lady in a man's body. Sadly. Okay, I'm not a lady, but I'm going to be. Right now,
did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible.
I find
whoever
it
was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait.
Yeah, he didn't see him. He could use some help, too.
Well, where to first?
Okay.
Listen, what? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Lawrence.
Toad.
Toad sounds like he needs help right now. We can check in on Prince Lawrence.
Yes!
Okay.
Toad. I don't know why
I'm not
like
looking
Toad
forward to breaking the news to him.
I just want to befriend him. So, I don't know. Prince Lawrence looks like he's dead, so it doesn't matter much. Faith's dead too, and I really don't care about how she died. I just want to go on with my life. So, yeah, I'm a jerk. Yes. I'm a soft jerk. The woodsman's apartment. Dang!
We ended up going out the window and I landed on Toad's car.
You guys made a real mess.
Yeah. It looks worse than a day.
I'm feeling so bad.
Is somebody up there?
Every time I befriend him, something wrong. Yo, Toad! Is that you?
Wait here.
Yeah, wait there. Hold on.
Shit.
Don't look at me like that.
That's enough, boy.
Just shut it. Aww. I will open it quick. That way, Towen would know what to do, and I would already be in there.
Is that his son?
Toads, I think.
Well, let me open the door quickly.
Be nice in there, okay?
I'm gonna be really nice. Just let me open that door really quick so I get good glance. Okay. Told you to open it nice and quick.
Bigby!
I didn't even know I had that.
It's white! Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother.
Okay, what? Are you abusing your son?
Sorry, Bigby. It's embarrassing to have to admit, but I thought there was someone else in Woody's place. There wasn't, though. Not when I checked. Nothing but a leaky drain pipe. Imagination must have got the best of me. So, you know, false alarm. Sorry for dragging Miss White into this.
There was someone, but they took off when we got here.
Is that right? I guess your dad's ears have a year or two left. Haven't gone totally to the dogs, eh?
Are you alright?
I told he's really
He's fine, okay. Miss White. Just stung his little toe. Better swimmer than Walker, just like his dad.
Wanna?
So, I guess you'll be taking off now.
No.
Don't need to hang around here anymore. I'm sorry you came all the way here for nothing. But it was nothing, really.
Somebody was in your building.
I saw it. And I wore glasses,
your own safety,
so that proves I can't
called
read
us,
that well.
Yeah, I know, and I appreciate it, mate, but...
Fine, relax. We'll be out of here in a minute. You just want to check things out first.
All right. I just don't want to waste your time, is all. Have a seat. Have a cup of tea. Whatever you like.
Grown-ups. Am I right?
Yeah.
You
okay?
Hey, you know what? Flycatcher said you had a pretty awesome insect collection. I'd really love to see it. Is it in your room? It has a weevil. Cool.
What's a weevil?
Just mind the upholstery while you're looking for nothing.
Yeah, sure thing. This happened.
Fucking hell. Damn thing must have fell off the table.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
The lamp just fell off the table.
Fell off.
The boy was flapping about, playing salts and saltfish. Who knows with the lad?
Your lock's busted too. This place is falling apart.
Huh?
The lock. It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
Kicked it.
Christ's sakes, a fucking lock's been busted for weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building.
Okay, dude. Whatever you say. Oh, gosh, I'm sorry for going on for an hour. You guys must be suffering. If you're still here, I am really impressed by your dedication. Oh, I like this apartment, though. Blood. It's not ketchup. If it was,
it's
I don't
just
like
some
ketchup.
Wood
personally, I like
mold or anything.
You're bleeding.
Why? You said
it's blood. Still fresh.
Oh, well, I cut me hand. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a rap. Must have got some on the furnishments.
Sounds painful.
Boy, don't you go mother-ending now. The wound didn't sit very long, you know. Hook's been a fable, I suppose. And a frog.
Good, great, okay, moving on with my life.
There's more blood over here.
On the poker?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, well, that's...
You've been poking your son?
That's how it happened, didn't it? I was poking the coals, and it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell.
Blah, blah, blah.
Like a shit ugly thing. If you're gonna say something, out with it.
Okay.
Oh, it's a fire iron, this all, you ponderous wanker.
Why
we're not playing 10 little Indians here. It's a simple accident. Oh my god, will you not make a big faff out of this? There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me?
Why don't you get in your glamour?
I mean, things happen, you know. No crime in a little accident.
This apartment's a goddamn mess, Toad. Looks like after a struggle or a fight. But I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not!
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
So
I'm
stop
not
it.
Bullshitting you. Honest.
We'll see.
Mr. Stab my butt. Jeez. Well, look around some more. Hello? I like to look the teeth marks.
What is it now? If it's blood, you know what happened, I...
No, there's marks here on the windowsill. And what's that about?
No real reason. Just last night, when I'd come out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be. And I plumb forgot the keys to this place. And I had to climb in through the bloody window.
Great.
Really?
Scared Junior off to death. You were the
the new Shaken Stevens album yet?
Okay, Sheriff, now what?
You wouldn't need keys.
But you wouldn't need keys, since the lock's broken, so why'd you climb in through the window?
Huh?
Why'd you climb in through the window? You said it yourself. The lock's been rotten for weeks. You wouldn't have needed a key to get in.
Fucking hell. Just what are you on about, mate? After the state I was in, I didn't have me head. That's all it was. I forgot the fucking handle was fucking busted. And I'll tell you what else. It's embarrassing bringing all this shit up, alright? So quit it with a third degree and all that.
That's impossible, because if you forgot the keys, you would have at least tried to open it first. Which would mean you would have never had to climb the window. So that's even more proof.
A mark over here too.
What you mean?
There's a clean space in the dust over here.
Oh, maybe one of Junior's toys or something. I mean, who knows?
The lamp. Yes, it's the lamp.
Bloody
that's
hell,
the lamp.
Baby. What sinister bit have you uncovered this time? I let the tap water running. Didn't shut the recycling.
Okay,
what's the point of all this, mate? Really?
Someone threw the lamp.
Used to be here, right? Just tell me what happened.
Nothing happened, mate. Nothing! And why did the lamp have to be there? Of all the blooming pointless inquiries. It's my own place. Don't you think I'll know what happens in it?
Because it wasn't on that table, Toad. There isn't any room in the electric outlets.
Huh? What are you...
It's plugged in over here, and now it's there.
I did some refiguring. Who fucking cares?
And not plug it in? Come on, Toad.
I just hadn't gotten around to it yet. You see how many damn plugs there are? Bigby, come on. I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon. Just me and my son. And you've taken up enough of the day with all this sniffing around at my private belongings.
Your son was crying.
I'm sorry I called. Really, I am. But will you please just bugger off?
Not yet.
Then why'd you call me?
Not yet. No one fought anyone, Bigby. There wasn't any scrap. So when? When are you gonna leave?
When I find what happened.
I feel like I'm on trial here. In my own bloody home.
You tell me the truth.
When you start telling me the truth, Toad.
Well, I've told you the truth, mate. Jesus Christ, what more do you want?
I want... You lied.
These
I know
stories
you did.
Have made
I caught
no
you
sense.
A mini lie.
You didn't forget your keys. You didn't bump the lamp off the table. You want to tell me what's going on?
She doesn't think much of me, I don't think.
Oh, I wouldn't necessarily say that. Progress? Mr. Toad, you're bleeding.
Take off the hat.
Take it off, fam. Take off the hat. A nice hat. Aww.
It was that butcher, a Tweedle, Dama D. You gotta strip them down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come bulging in, screaming about something a woodsman had. A footy had, I don't know. He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. I tried to go out the window, but he pulled me back in. It's been a hard morning. I tell you that.
You know where the Tweedle went?
He mentioned something about Prince Lawrence's. I don't know if he'd already been there, was going there, but he said something about it.
Come on!
I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy. I even tried to give the bastard a coat. He wouldn't take it.
Whose coat?
The girl.
Dad borrows things from people who live here. Sometimes.
Borrows?
I don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate. I merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur.
Okay, that happened. I feel so bad for his son. If you're still here, then just put down in the comments hashtag family issues. Struggle is real, fam. Jeez.
Wait. It's an envelope.
Fucking hell. Of course there is. My luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. Do you want to try and give it to him, or?
I'll go open it. Gotta investigate, fam.
I'm sorry, Faith.
What could she have been sorry for?
I don't know.
Maybe it was suicide and she killed herself. Okay, that's...
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
See ya.
Does it always go that smoothly?
Not often.
No.
So, the princes now?
Lawrence's, yeah. It's our best lead.
The best.
Our what only lead, really.
This episode going to end? I don't want to keep you guys time any longer. I feel bad. I have things going on, and you're staying so committed, which makes you OP, but please don't waste your time. If you really have, like, an hour or more to watch this, then go ahead. But I don't want to waste your time on a girl playing video games.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay?
That's what I'm saying.
Just humor me.
We need to question.
We're here to question Lawrence. Bump him up on the suspect list, and we're across him off entirely.
I am not comfortable no matter what kind of position I am.
I just don't think he did it.
Cases I don't like think he these, did it either, isn't like, it at usually all. The husband?
Ramundi's, maybe. But this
his
is
his name
different.
Is Lawrence. I won't walk around. I'm gonna go across the street. Frick. I won't look in there, so. Let's not be creepers and go through the door. Just open the door. I'm not even gonna try. See, I won't catch them right when they're doing what they're doing. If I let them know I'm here, I'm about to come in, they'll have time to at least clean up something. I mean, all of it. Then I won't know exactly what's going on. And that's gonna work even harder to figure it out. Logic. Oh, well, that probably smells like poop. Manure.
Dude. Oh my god.
Hey, you're still alive. Stay with me, man.
Hey, stay with me, Lauren.
Oh wait, I should have said
no.
No. Let me go. What is it that you're telling us?
You stink. Literally. I see the flies.
Baby, water. Kitchen.
Okay. I'm going. Where's the kitchen? Is he gonna die? If he was so thirsty, he can have got it himself. Wait, why am I looking at the note? You know what? Look at the note.
Did you find it yet?
Her? Chill, okay? I am looking. I didn't find a cup, so I'm just gonna use books, okay? Water bills are his, not mine. Good. Why do we have these laying cups? It is clay in a cylinder form. Hello, I have your water, Prince Lawrence.
If you have something to ask him, you should do it now.
Get help! What happened?
What happened? Faith.
I should actually do this. shouldn't have told her to go get help. What?
Do you still have that letter? Oh.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's only two words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry.
Well, it's Snoop around.
We need to figure out what happened here and find whoever did this.
Well, it's Snoop. He's dead. Okay, I'm mean. But we got man up here. If this is real, I would have been crying. I would have been like, I quit. But this is a video game, so nothing around. Okay, blood.
Still a little sticky.
Oh, that's gross. Cool, dude. Really good. What? I just heard the process for you guys.
Start to the bed a little.
Love.
My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best.
Everyone's still here, I
Love,
swear
you're OP.
No skipping, actually watching the whole thing, second by second. So subscribe and like, because our videos are supposed to be at least 20 or over minutes. Like, last one was 23, but if it's in the 20s, that's where it stays. Maybe less. So I'm sorry for the people who aren't really used to us and have to watch an hour. If you're skipping through, then it's okay. I always skip through, so that doesn't really matter.
When do you think that was taken?
Last week.
Before all this.
Examine Prince Dolores. We really shouldn't leave that note in his hand. Because if someone comes to investigate as well, they're going to think that note was always there. Thank you. I would use this.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger. It matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
Our police will put the evidence in,
doesn't really help.
I watch too much Discovery Channel. Okay, then this is it. This knife. Do they want to investigate that? Okay, back out. Good. Sick. Huh? Oh, now I can. Okay, that's cool. Real good. Can I take that, please?
Mirror showed me this.
It did?
Maybe I should have come here first. It's sharp. There's blood on the blade.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
No, first of all, he looks like he'd be really annoying. And like,
Dusty.
A jerk.
No one's read these in a while.
See, he didn't even read. Can I get some water too? I'm really thirsty. Oh, his bills. Oh, I already read the note. Okay, I'm done. I don't want to be here anymore. See, I'm gonna get out of here. You stay here. I can't leave? Snow. I can't control these buttons. Jeez. What's happening? Oh, there you go. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
bullet hole again.
Bullet passed through the chair. Yeah. The angle works.
Shot and cut. Okay. So much sense in that. That's what happens to bloodthirsty killers. They don't know if they want to shoot the person or if they want to cut the person. So they do both. Trust me, I know. Just kidding. Maybe.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Dude. I'm not finding anything. Can I leave? Like, I am begging to leave. Oh, the closet. That's cool. Oh my gosh.
Stay here.
No! No!
Oh, jeez! Oh no! Okay, that's back on. But what the frick?
Hey! Stop!
You can't outwear me, I am literally-
Leave me alone!
Same side here.
You son of a bitch.
What are you doing back there?
Run after, run after you.
What were you doing back there?
Had some questions for Larry. Didn't think it'd go how it did.
A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
What? Oh, frick. Why? I can't push a button.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know?
How were you supposed to know, sir?
Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man.
I believe you, but I don't believe you.
You're looking for the woodsman, right?
I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us.
My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who's your employer?
Yeah.
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. Coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Don't worry. It still is.
Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb?
Yeah, it is. It can be much easier for you.
No, I'm D. He's dumb.
Dumb, right. That's why no one knows your story.
You almost looked peaceful.
Gee. Snow, get out of my face. Yep. I cannot today.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep.
Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you, and the other one finished kicking you.
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off.
Come on,
get up. Guess we're out of options.
Yes.
D mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab. Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
Really?
Woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right. Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but
I think
I just feel a step behind.
The guys who attacked me.
I mean, like, dumb. He just seems
you've got
so
something
suspicious.
To do with all this.
Really?
You think so?
I don't know how or why just yet, but if you're asking.
He just wants to be known. Right?
It's a
hunch. Doesn't want to kill someone because he's not. They don't know him. He just wants to make sure that they know him next time. So there's a point of making her know this. This is not going to be able to use the information. Good job.
You're doing it really.
Okay, Q. Q.
Sorry.
It's alright.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's... It's nothing. I just...
Okay, Snow, I see you.
Seeing all this today,
boy Bigby.
There are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to prostitution.
Really?
I wish there was more we could do.
Me too, Snow.
This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. Yeah, you're doing your
it's
best.
It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day.
I don't.
Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
He'll fix it.
No, Snow, this is real life. That's all I can tell you from this point.
I don't know.
Aw, she appreciated
it's
my life.
It's just a broken system.
Good.
The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I've turned you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You'll figure it out.
You're better than I am with this political stuff.
Well, that's not saying much.
I have no idea
about politics in real life.
I hope you're right.
Like and subscribe. If you're still watching, comment down below. Hashtag no one knows.
Maybe
about
you should handle this one.
And I mean, not Nova, no one, but people.
Maybe I
a lot of people don't know about politics. I don't know about jury trial.
Bigby.
Yes?
I just be careful.
Aw, thank you,
please.
Snow. I'll be careful. You too.
Same goes for you.
I will.
Bye, Snow. fix up my tie, get ready for the day. I don't have a tie on. I wish I did though. Kool-Aid over here.
What do you want, Sheriff?
As a kid.
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
Tell you the truth, you tell me the truth. That's...
Look, I'm not even going to ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
Really? I just... Enough. Oh my gosh. So woman, I don't have time for
he
this.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks.
Well, neither has your eyeshadow.
Maybe. I don't.
Been there for a while.
Yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
You don't know anything now, do you? I just like some help.
I just like some help, and I'll be out of here.
Well, I'd be willing to help you out of here. Would that help?
Yeah. Tell me your information, and that'll be very helpful. Okay? I want to sit down and talk, actually. Ew, pickled eggs. That's gross. Gotta go to the... Let's sit on the bar stool. Kool-Aid, please.
A lot of stools in this place.
You got a problem?
You got a problem, friend? I don't like you. And now you're sitting right next to me.
No, sorry.
You could ask me to move.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother?
I said Kool-Aid twice now. It's at three times.
You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas Gold.
Midas Gold
you
of
want
Kool-Aid.
A lime?
Sure.
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Hey! I just want my Kool-Aid.
Think that's
is that
funny?
A problem?
Yep.
Can a girl not have
think
a
it's fucking hilarious.
See, you guys, this is what happens when you just want to Kool-Aid, right. But they won't let we have any. Okay. Help
come
me.
On. Come on, okay. Guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Oh? Yas, who is that? Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Come on, who is this? The suspense is killing me. Not really, because they say who it is. It's
Holly. Holly, you're out of paper towels and.
Hey, this is an ugly face, isn't it? I can't even tell. Hey, friend. I'm gonna go sit next to him. Jerk. Just gotta sit down. Saved your beer.
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. He'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me have been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody. That makes two of us.
I don't want to fight at all, I swear. I just want to chill, have my Kool-Aid.
Your luck. I decided to switch seats.
I just want to talk.
I just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
Excuse me?
Maybe he don't want to talk to you. Why don't we let him tell me that?
Yeah, why don't we let him tell me that?
Okay, Gren.
Ha! In your face. Oh, dear. Yeah. Hashtag
it's
in
funny.
Your face in
just
a comment.
Just a minute ago, no one
comment
seemed to know
sweater.
Who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. The big bad one. No, I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. Why'd you do it?
Wait,
no bullshit.
Same reason people do a lot of awful
things. Not no other tourist story. This thing's on my neck. Can I bring it up, please?
I've walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight.
What?
I was gonna rob her.
What'd you do?
The night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
What are you talking about?
I wasn't there to save her. What are you talking about exactly? Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him.
Buzz.
But when I showed her.
Okay, let me fix my headset, guys. This is really driving me crazy. Okay. Okay, that's perfect. That is literally perfect. Okay, there we go. Resume game.
But when I showed up, you were already there. Lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could.
Did you kill Faith?
Did you kill her?
Faith?
Was that the girl you were beating on this morning?
No. I was here. I swear.
Doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Biggie, listen, I'm a piece of shit. I know that. I hit that girl. I shouldn't have, but... I didn't kill her. Believe me, right?
I believe you. Don't do...
They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
You see? Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that.
I swear I just asked the question. I never said you did it.
Hey, stop! This isn't what I want!
Shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you.
I just sat here, wanting my Kool-Aid, and
come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Right, Bigby.
It's not like that.
There are problems with the way things go. I get it. That's got nothing to do with what's happening right now. His sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door.
I wouldn't call her that. It's happened
before. I'm trying not to fight.
It doesn't
end. Please don't make a fight.
I didn't realize you were the bitch of the bitch.
No, I'm not.
That all you got?
You seem to be enough.
I don't want to fight you, I swear. I've been trying to annoy this fight this whole entire time.
Oh, good.
Come on!
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance.
Just shut your face. I wasn't even
You're scaring me.
Don't worry about me.
Please, come on! I don't want to fight you. I swear, I'm trying to keep the peace. The peace is real. Okay, it's not real at all. Am I dying? Come on, I can't lose a fight that I didn't want. Even do anything wrong. I sat there. Your big booty cheeks. Leave me alone, please. I don't want this. Okay, dude. I don't. Back off of me. Okay. Get off of me. Get away from my wife. He did have enough. Walk away. I did it, guys. I won a fight that I didn't want.
Whiskey.
Please.
Double.
Can you be kind, please? Oh, I don't want to fight. Thank you. I'll pay you, okay? The power of whiskey.
Shit.
It's not like you were going to pay for it anyway.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No. He started it. I swear.
You hit him first!
Yeah, but he was being an asshole.
He was! I was sitting there. I was sitting there. Why am I Kool-Aid? He was crying.
I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl name.
Started calling my bae a bad word.
Fuck.
And instinct. I didn't rip off his arm either. I don't want to fight. I'm gonna leave him alone, okay? Tweedle. Ooh, I'm going to get my right around to me. After Tweedle. Did I believe that the witch did do it?
Fuck, man! It's not necessary!
Shit.
He's the one you want, not me!
Your brother
won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
Then why didn't you tag me if you didn't do anything? I was simply questioning you. Why do people do this? They overthink things. I ask them a simple question. They simply answer it. We move on with their lives. But no. They were like, I can't. I'm going to kill you. They fail. And I don't kill them because I just asked a question. And that's not reasonable. Jeez, what happened now?
Do anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
The witching well of the witches? Okay, guys, I am really sorry, but if you have been watching this the whole time, I don't know how you did it. I would not be able to, at least by skipping part, I mean not pressing it at all, because I don't do hours of gaming, so... This is a bit strange. It feels like it's only been like at least 53 minutes. An hour, 44 minutes, 22 seconds. Don't tell me that. Hello? Sir? You okay? What happened? Wait, is the episode ending? I can't believe one episode takes this long. It's literally an hour of this time. Again, like and subscribe for my beloved who has died. Okay. Okay. Next time I'm on the Wolf Among Us. That's the end.
We had something very special.
I don't want to know what happens next, but I'm part of the thing.
Where's your brother?
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
Serial killer.
Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh god, and it's one of us?
Wait! The woodsman's still walking the streets!
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
He did not have horns. You were not blind.
Doesn't matter.
He didn't even have blue eyes either.
I just want to punish someone. I can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Guys, I am legit. I'm surprised. Jeez. I don't want bias. There's a way to get around the fight. There wasn't. I ended up fighting no matter what. Episode 2 would be Smoke and Mirrors. So comment down below if you want me to do episode 2. Like, subscribe, stick around. Did you give Faith your money? Okay, a lot of people gave Faith our money. Cause, Did you tell Beast the truth about Beauty? Lots of people stayed out of it. Where did you decide to go first? A lot of people went to go help Toad. What happened to Prince Lawrence? You did not prevent Prince Lawrence's death. Come on, ma'am. Who's your prime suspect? You and all these people pointed their fingers at the Tweedles. The Tweedles? The frick? Who did you arrest? Okay. Who did you arrest? I came down to the wire. You and a lot of people made sure Tweedledee didn't get away. Doing a discussion now. Okay, continue. Oh, I can't continue. I'm sorry, guys. I'm going to end this video today because I can't go on any longer. It's been 1 hour. Let's not make that million hours. So please like and subscribe. And yeah, comment down below if you want me to keep playing. Bye, people.